I was looking to major in engineering, and Suffolk County Community College had engineering science, and it could lead right into Stony Brook or any higher institute of learning beyond the 2 years. And it was such a great choice and such a lucky choice that I did pick engineering science at Suffolk County Community College. And of course, we learned about Newton's laws. We learned about some strength of materials, dynamics of motion, statics, dynamics, all of those things. And the preparation that I received here at Suffolk County Community College carried me over, not just for the rest of my college career, but all my life. I grew up fascinated by aviation and space. And I was fortunate to grow up in a flying family. Mom and Dad were both pilots. So I grew up with aviation from day one, literally from day one. I always had wanted to be an aeronautical engineer and a test pilot, probably because that's what Dad was. Dad was an aeronautical engineer and a test pilot. So I knew from the time I was about 10 years old, that's what I wanted to do. It was just such a good fit for me to come here to Suffolk County Community College and major in engineering science, because that prepared me and led me to my degree in aeronautical engineering in the California University system, and paved the way for me to be able to fly as a jet fighter pilot in the Navy, a test pilot in the Navy, and then to go to space. I was so very pleased and so very honored that Dr. McKay invited me to come back and be the commencement speaker. Looking out over that crowd of a little over 1,000 graduates, you could see the excitement in their eyes at this accomplishment of theirs. I was so very moved by everyone's words, by everyone's speeches, but particularly by our three student graduates that spoke and talked about some of the obstacles that they had had to overcome to graduate with their associate degrees. We all have obstacles, we all have challenges ahead of us, and even in the future from here, we're going to have challenges as well. But listening to our three graduates talk about the challenges that they had faced really warmed my heart to hear the kinds of things that they had accomplished, that they had overcome. And the message is to, I think, everyone to say, don't ever say to yourself, I cannot do it. Don't say, can't do. Say, can do, and I am going to accomplish it, and I am going to do it, and Suffolk County Community College is the place to do it.